早晨啊，各位 Facebook 的朋友好。咁今日咧，我哋做少少 groundwork， 放我哋嘅morning training， 好嘛？咁好，我哋咧要踎低 ，and then 去 swing side to side，OK？、Okay? 咁咧，我哋咧就會 loosen up the hips a little bit，OK？、Okay?咁咧，平時咧啲朋友仔咧小踎啊，小踎咧，你踎唔到啊！你而家唔踎咧，三年後咧就踎，仲更加踎唔到。所以而家咧做少少呢個 hip mobility 嘅嘢，對大家非常好嘅。OK， 咁好啦，跟住咧，我哋就會將隻手放出去做平板支撐先 ，hold 住一、二、三、四、五、六、七、八、九、十。將兩隻手放拍埋一齊，然後咧右手左腳，蹬行至後腳，後腳係嘛？一、二、三、四、五、六、七、八、九、十，亦都係會 feel 到個 hip 呢度咧拉拉嘅。你想拍埋一齊轉腳， okay? 左手右腳，右手攞上嚟，蹬行至後腳，一、二、三、四、五。六、七、八、九、十 ，and then again go down， okay， and then 再一个 down one， two， three， four， five， six， seven， eight， nine， ten， okay， and then 我哋再翻嚟做我哋嘅 hip mobility， okay， 早晨，早晨。Denimon 你好 ，Hello， 嗨，嗱你一定要咧 keep 住 ，you're moving，OK， 做人要 keep moving，right， 好，跟住咧，我哋就會 move up again，and then 落翻去 mountain climber one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, ten, nine, ten, and then 我哋又再做翻我哋嘅 hip mobility 嘅動作，要做幾次佢先會好鬆翻坐咗落去噶。係啲朋友仔咧少踎啊，踎係唔係一件壞事嚟嘅，踎係一件好事嚟嘅。如果你咧透過佢嚟 loosen up 你嘅 hips， is really really good。OK， 好，跟住咧我哋最後一次。Jin, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, and then 我哋嚟到一個 hip mobility 嘅動作，係收翻佢，擘開只腳，擘開個 knees, and then.摆翻喺度，右手左脚攞只左手上嚟 ，1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10， get a good stretch， 第二边，一、二、三、四、五、六、七、八、九、十 ，and then 我哋 get ready to 去。跟大家講聲 good job this morning， OK， good job 啊，係啦，咁咧而家我哋 description 入邊有篇文送俾大家，就叫如果你做每樣嘢咧都做一個 professional， OK， 做一個 professional， 同自己講，如果我係一個 professional 嘅呢樣嘢咧，我會點樣做咧？嚇，我會唔會去咁樣睇件事咧？我會唔會咁樣去嚇做咁多 hours 呢件事咧？我會唔會 devote 我嘅時間落去咧？我俾咁多心機落去咧？我會唔會咁樣去睇件事呢？係啦，如果你要係一個 professional 嘅，你嗰樣嘢咧，你睇啲嘢咧係唔同啲嘅，專業啊叫做嚇。咁所以變咗咧，大家咧，如果你有啲skills 啊，你想學啊，或者有啲嘢你想做啊 ，goals 啊 ，OK， 你有寫啲啊目標你想達到咧，同自己講，一個 professional 會唔會好似我咁睇咧？一個 professional， 我係一個 professional， 我會唔會咁樣去？睇法啊，我會唔會係咁樣嘅行為啊？我會唔會咁樣去咁樣做每件事？如果係嘅咧，咁你一定遲啲咧 ，long term 咧，你一定會攞到 results 嘅，係啦。呢個就係我同大家分享。咁呢個做每樣嘢都要做一個專業 professional， 我唔係啊，我、啊、玩下啫咁樣，我唔係係咁易啦咁樣，都係啊，想過下時間嘅啫。嗱，咁呢個咧你就唔會做得好嘅，所以你對每一件事做咧，你都要做一個 professional。I am a professional， OK？ 所以記住咧，你係攞一個心態去做每一件事咧 ，then you're gonna get results， OK？ 咁而家今日嘅天氣咧，interesting。咁但係咧，我都落球場去 check 個場咧，睇下佢仲打唔打到嘅。不，我係一個嚇。好啊 ，concern safety 嘅人啦，所以要睇下咧个球场够唔够够唔够干，同埋咧啲天气咧会唔会继续落雨嘅，所以我要去睇下我哋呢个 situation 咧会唔会影响我哋下个 class 咁样。咁希望今朝嘅分享大家中意啦 ，OK？Be a professional at whatever you do， 系一个心态，一个 mental mindset 嚟嘅 ，OK？ 咁祝大家 all the success in the upcoming goals。啊，咁咧希望大家咧都可以做一個 professional in 你嘅個人嘅目標啊，嚇、啊、你嘅 goals 啊，你嘅 skill sets 啊，各樣嘅嘢，好冇？好，希望大家中意。咁今朝個 workout 係一個啊 mobility 嘅嘢嚟嘅 ，hip mobility 由腰個 region， 咁嚟呢個碌咧，呢個碌咧係要喐噶嘛。咁但係個中間嗰度硬咗咧，個碌就唔會喐噶啦。所以變咗你嘅 hips 咧好重要 ，hips 咧係你只腳中間嗰個 anchor，OK？、Okay? 所以你一定要 make sure 咧。你個 hip 係夠鬆啊，知唔知啊？我依家同大家分享嘅佢嘅 movement hip mobility 嘅嘢係啦，即係例如你轉方向啊、跑步啊，你都用個 hip 轉 ，OK， and then 腳就 follow 嘅係咪啊 ？OK， 就、so, 一個人咧係向前跑咧，個 hip 一定要向前嘅，唔會可以向第二個地位噶嘛，所以 hip 好緊要。好，希望大家中意嘅分享，咁我而家要翻去上去做啲嘢先，遲再傾。Thank you for watching， 拜拜。